So data store is a great way to store and retrieve massive amounts of data, so therefore it is very scalable, but it would still be faster if the data was served from memory. As we know, we want our application to have as small latency as possible, so whatever we can do to reduce this, the better. This is exactly where Memcache comes in handy. As the name suggests, Memcache is a memory cache which sits next to your App Engine instances. Any data you store here can be immediately retrieved without having to read from data store. So when you store data in data store, you can also store a copy in Memcache. That means you can retrieve it from Memcache later and therefore deliver a response really, really fast. This is great, since you don't want your users to wait. Both data store and Memcache are shared across any number of instances of your application that App Engine starts. This means that they can all access the same data, provided that your application updates Memcache when it updates DataStore. The difference between Memcache and DataStore, however, is that Memcache is a cache. This means that the App Engine platform can decide to free memory at any time, in which case the retrieve operation will fail. So your application code needs to be prepared if this happens, and in that case retrieve the data from DataStore. Let's look at a summary of Memcache. Memcache is of course not limited to cache data store information. You can put any data you want in Memcache. Since the data is retrieved directly from memory, the latency is very low. This helps you build applications that can scale to extreme levels. But since it's a memory cache, it also means that the memory could be freed and the data be evicted from the cache. So your code cannot rely on it always residing in the Memcache. Alright, that's the overview of Memcache. It's now time for you to hack again by adding Memcache functionality to the Comfort Central app.